Veteran actor Anil Kapoor, who has turned 61, had an on-set celebration which he says was made special by the team of Race 3. Who says an on-set birthday has to be boring? My birthday was made extra special by the Salman Khan films and tips teams. Thank you all for your love and wishes. Anil, whose birthday was on 24th December, tweeted on Tuesday. He also posted a photograph in which he's seen feeding a piece of cake to Salman. Anil and Salman have had a good camaraderie, having featured together in movies like Baby Number 1, No Entry, Yuvraj and Salami Ishq, A Tribute to Love. Race 3 marks Anil's return to the Race franchise. The first two installments of Race showcased Anil playing the role of a light-hearted police officer. Race 3 is being directed by Ramu D'Souza and is co-produced by SKF Films and Tips. The film is slated to release on Eid next year.